Alright, first central stone in like forever. Yeah, sure. For my own personal gain. Didn't realize I was recording, but got Mark.
I'm just not.
Is that here? And now I gotta fight for a match, apparently.
Are you ready to go? We need your help.
I knew you'd be up.
Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle. You know.
Let's move out!
Let's kill some demons. Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? Why? Please save me. I'm not dropping anything. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is to clean the gatehouse. We can't open that gate. The only mechanism to raise it is inside the gatehouse. The only way to get into the gatehouse now is the passage of the north guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. He should be back in the chapter. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open.
Yeah, I really don't like replaying this quest. But I guess it has to be done. For God, Howard. Alongside a guard? Martin, you won't report me for this, right?
Yeah. No!
What do you mean, no? Where are you going? Bro, whoa, dude. Yeah. You need to calm it down. Get some ale. Sure. That should give me a little bit. Please don't die. Or no, please don't heal. No, please don't heal. It's gonna heal. Okay, yeah. I can't kill the guard. He'll still die. It's okay. Oh. Oh yeah. My favorite. Wish I could go unconscious when I died.
Yeah.
Unless you need something that's continuing to weigh on you. The what?
Oh, hello.
Help? You must help. They're killing everyone at Wainon Priory.
Oh.
I don't know. I think they're right behind me. Prior Maberell is dead.
Yeah, apparently.
I was in the sheepfold when they attacked. I heard the prior talking to someone. Looked around the corner to see who it was. Suddenly, weapons appeared in their hands, and they cut the prior down before he could move. They saw me watching, and I ran.
Blah blah. Okay, where's your offering?
I don't know. In the chapel, praying, I think. You must help.
Oh, hello. I love fighting you.
Paradise awaits me like the devil die, bloody bird. Be glad you will not live to see the day, Lord Dagon.
Are you monologuing as we're fighting? The time of not even close to my level. Paradise. And you're fighting an essential NPC, so you have a little chance of winning.
With fire.
The time of cleansing is almost here.
Fuck you. Stripping you down. Look at that body. Feels nice to fight cocky weak opponents. That's good.
Thank Thomas. They attacked without warning. I was praying in the chapel when I heard Prior Maberell shout. I had just the amulet of kings. I fear that was the target of this attack. We need to go see if it is. We'll go together.
Alright. You guys joined a cult because you're broke.
Here the enemy came here for the amulet of kings.
Like six measly cult. Who? Oh. Even the monks have more money than you. I think I'm gonna save this for another playthrough. I still haven't done that DLC.
Good day. It's you.
It's you. Hi. What's your problem? Is that you?
Thanks for your help. I didn't. Well.
They've taken the amulet.
should. Alright, okay, now. No? Seriously? Oh. Oh, it's like Red Dead. Fuck yeah. Who's gonna start? That's cool. I didn't know there's a horse riding section in this game. Forever, but it's cool, I guess. Oh man. Oh, he can Skyrim up the hill, but I can't. Oh, he just let me into a trap. Sworn enemy. Dogs. Jake. Hi, Jake. Hello. Look away. Die. Die, bitch. Time to kill Jake. Sorry. Sworn enemy is dogs. My cat, just the rules. Sorry, Jake. Alright, I'm officially an evil person. Body off the street. Oh, hey, guard. All right, Martin. How's it going? Buddy. Just moving a dead body. It's like he's watching me. I cannot move his body. Someone's a little fat. Bro had no idea what he was walking into. Holy shit. make myself the main character. Oh my god, they're saluting me! That's so special. You will be safe here until you can take up your throne.
All of you. I know you all expect me to be emperor. I'll do my best. But this is all new to me. I'm not used to giving speeches, but I wanted you to know that I appreciate your welcome here.